So Keith, we're gathered here today to present you with this enormous paycheck. Obviously, we believe you completely when you said that you didn't have the money for a living wage, but here we have it. Your annual increase of 39% compared to, you know, don't worry about, considerably more than the 1% pay increase. That's 13% pay cut relative to inflation there. That's really nice of you, but it's alright, like, you've got plenty of this.